Okay, when you try to hook a battery pack in with the battery to make 24 volts, you get this thing buzzing at you. So what you gotta do is disconnect this, put the positive to the negative on the battery, and enable the power. Let's see. Oh, hang on for a second. Okay. Now we got the power light enabled. We come over here, hook this up to the ground. And now it's got 24 volts. We come over here.